I'm all right. I'm just fine. Couldn't think of a topic. But I also decided that I want to try to do this two videos on a weekend, which is Monday and Tuesday. So as I was struggling, trying to figure out, gee whiz, what to talk about, I got to thinking I'd like to talk about my process. I want to do these videos in a very similar way that the same way that I wrote my blogs. It's, as far as I'm concerned, some kind of technique. I speak from a place that's, well, right now I'm not in that place. Like, whatever place I was in yesterday, I was real calm, but right now I'm not. Because right now I think that the thing I want to look at is the struggle that it takes . But then, my brain flips right over again. It says, I can't focus on that. I can't talk about that. If you guys have ADHD, maybe you understand. You know, you catch on to this brilliant thing, and then it just poof. That doesn't work. Oh, look. My microphone was over there. I'm glad you didn't hear a damn word of that shit. Resisting myself. It's quite intense. I got physically ill earlier today when I wanted to start this video. I got physically ill again just before I hit record this time. And what's the reason? Am I nervous? Do I feel like I'm stupid? Do I feel like you'll think I'm stupid? Yeah, all of that. Isn't that interesting? I have to overcome that. So do you. You have to overcome these thoughts. I wasn't afforded a teacher in my life. And all the religions were just full of people who wanted to control you and get you to obey. And basically, when I'm in this state of mind, I don't want to start a bitch session. I don't want to get angry. I don't want to get passionate. So the other way I was going to start this video was to say, the title of it is, Where Do I Come From? You know, like the old sin, Where Do You Come From? Going to say pain. I come from pain. I come from searching anxiety, depression, self-hatred. I'm not using any of those things in this space because I want to make videos where that's not allowed, you know. We can talk about spirituality without any of the bad psychology or how to deal with such things, without allowing any of that self-attacking to come up. And so I can't make a video properly unless I'm in a very calm state. Or quiet state. fairly nervous right now. It's like catching a fish in water. To you, to me, I'm just having coffee. And I need it. Quit this video. This video sucks. Say that. There's that negativity again. Interesting. The birds are still going. Even though I'm distracted by much negativity. There's like a billion Zen teachings about that moment. If you posted to my page saying I'm boring and I suck and I don't know a thing about Zen, how's it any different than me pretending you said that and feeling hurt? Perhaps I'd have to pretend you said that, but I also have to pretend it's true in order for me to be hurt. What do you need to feel victorious for saying that? Zen is not entertainment, and life is not entertainment. Just time spent contemplating time spent. I was going to talk about mind, but that conversation left me. I was literally ill trying to put words on what I was trying to say. And I think that we learn that the more we study. That's why the teachings say that teachings go beyond words. What I would want to show you, I cannot. You can only see it for yourself. And then when I say, ooh, I want to slap on some verses to let you know that's what that is, well, you can't do that either. None of this makes sense. Gunman said something quite to this effect. It lasted this long anyway. I don't, it's real short. Do, do, do. I don't know where it's at, 'cause it's only the first time I've read this book. Anyway, he just says, why can't it be, you know? Can you understand it? And he's like, no, I can't understand it. And he says, well, yeah, it just can't be understood. You know? Period. There it is. Thank you. Someone asked Master Yunmen, what is the monk's practice? The master replied, it cannot be understood. The questioner carried on, well, why can't it be understood? It just can't be understood. The monk inquired, what is the meaning of the Buddhist teachings? The master answered back, what sutra are you reading? Monk replied, the Wisdom Sutra. And the master cited, all knowledge is pure. Have you seen this, even in a dream? Monk said, well, let's leave all knowledge is pure aside. What is the meaning of the teachings? The master replied, if in your heart you had not failed someone, you would not be blushing. But I'll spare you the beating you deserve. Yeah, right. What the hell is all this with the beatings in the Zen? And then we'll know. It was because, well, first off, the monk didn't want to even admit their own fault at their knowledge being pure. I think he wanted to know exactly what pure knowledge is, like, you tell me what it is. Well, you can't. Again, you've got to purify your knowledge. So, in regards to Yunmen not allowing you to rely upon the master, I think that's the source of half of these beatings. You know, and I've been going through the teachings going, okay, well, this guy was being vain about it. You know? This guy. So, pure light. So, I'm just... that thought frame. What's happening? Coming to the moment. It's all the shit that they're talking about. And they just have fancy ways of saying it. And I haven't figured out fancy ways to say it. And that's why I'm practicing live. Just like I practiced typing. I was able to do those things. This video is really embarrassing.